My name is Peter Gustafson. I'm the jazz band director at Sci High, and I've been teaching here for 4 years now. We started the jazz program here at Sci High coming out of COVID, and it began as an after-school program. We met 3 times a week. We progressed to doing 5 days a week in school as one class, and the school was enjoying it a lot. Now we're doing 2 classes, 5 days a week here at Sci High. I love teaching the students here at Sci High. I have a great group of students. They are enthusiastic about learning. They are motivated. I feel very lucky to be a part of something that really brings them joy during their school day, even if there's other things going on in the world and their lives that are challenging for them. Music is an opportunity for them to express themselves, to let out frustrations, and to feel empowered.
Jazz has impacted my life mainly because I never felt as excited to go to school to just hang out with my friends and just play music and create a form of art.
Jazz has impacted my life a lot. It made me understand the world more. It also made me calmer. I definitely do enjoy school more because of jazz band.
From having like a stressful AP class and coming here, I get to relax a little bit, get to release some stress, and then play guitar, play jazz. I enjoy school way more because I'm in jazz band.
I like playing in the jazz band because it's a connection that I build with, you know, my band members. I do enjoy school a lot more because of jazz band. That's actually the class I look forward to the whole day. Like, it helps me push in my other classes.
Mr. Peter's impacted my life a lot. He's really helped me really enjoy my instrument more.
Mr. Peter, he's a really good teacher. Mr. Peter's actually my favorite teacher here.
Mr. Peter impacted my life in phenomenal ways. I love him as a teacher.
I believe in Jazz Empower's mission to spread jazz education in schools where it might not be offered, because I think it's important for every student to have the opportunity to study music, to learn an instrument, and specifically to learn jazz, which is such an important part of the culture of this city. Donations are super important to the programming. It helps us to purchase the equipment that we need, the instruments that students perform on, and to keep the operations going so we can continue to provide this great programming for students and for the schools.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for supporting Jazz Empowers.